Surely die.
This is your commentator, Jonathan Mathias, with another bulletin. And now, as the Sino-Russian border war continues to rapidly escalate, U.S. authorities are beginning to question to what degree we will become involved in what could swiftly grow into global conflict.
Abort firings! Abort firings! Interception will fragment the Sillai carrying missiles.
Would I cry? I return from the dark side. You shall surely die. My skin was dead and nuclear explosion when I'm trapped inside. I came from the sky. You shall surely die. If an enemy were in my eye, would I cry? I return from the dark side. You shall surely die. My skin was dead and nuclear explosion when I'm trapped inside. I came from the sky. You shall surely die. Prison ministry, a gun science project malfunctions that may help him discover his past. Sicily is Italy, warriors class. A man believes violent spirits are holding you captive in his home. A woman's ESP warns that a picnic will be a disaster. Sharp distillery, dark war zone. Risks his life to nurses, desperately ill gunfighter. You find, as Earth appears to die, a team of American astronauts tries hard to colonize Mars. The same mankind, of course. A dead man showed up on a horse. Brain computer interface. Robotic soldiers, the commercialization of outer space. Fire lover, killer radio. Night of the coyote, a thief of time. The explosion of your ship's engine drains your ship of its oxygen supply. My service gains a reputation for ruthlessness. You dare not tread. It's Christmas in a troubled family. An Egyptian princess rises from the dead. An alien device turns me into a superhero. Where trees are withered. Strong medicine. You were almost dead when border people kidnapped you from the river. The murder of a silent film director. Sustaining a lecture blind. A pack of werewolves strong as a squad of soldiers. At night on a training exercise. The sole survivor of a massacre. Disaster, sword and shield. They find a body 40 years ago killed. Buried in a war field. Strange things occur at a house. Gallant minor typhoons who die. When the music activates a deadly virus. Beside you, the inventor of a virtual prison. Yes, it sings a song to the finished gun. At night, tunnel boring machines, robotic drills, the kingdom in the sun. If an enemy were in my eye, would I cry? I return from the dark side, you shall surely die. My skin was dead and nuclear explosion when I'm trapped inside. I came from the sky, you shall surely die. If an enemy were in my eye, would I cry? I return from the dark side, you shall surely die. My skin was dead and nuclear explosion when I'm trapped inside. I came from the sky, you shall surely die.
They can't see death in through soldiers' faces. Astronauts find Earth-like scenes on an alien planet where people have no chances.
Bombs begin to fall on a small poverty's country. Death is patient. A computer resurrects its dead owner. You hear this song from a space station. A thought of going to prison for a crime he didn't commit nearly drives a man insane. The experiment intends to transport a ship through dark time and space. Ice-breaking ships, transport planes, robotic explorers. The plot to kill Hitler angry. The fans try to find out why the people of a town are behaving strangely. The charismatic leader paranoia is killed. There are 900 people. The Holocaust invents a mental microchip that links the human brain to a mainframe. Computer thoughts lethal. The philosopher Galileo is put on trial for heresy for suggesting that the Earth revolves around the sun. A heroic American soldier hauls over 100 pounds of gear during World War I. A slot machine haunts a visitor in Las Vegas. Dark and Park's legacy.
Plains in the infinite cells of both indigenous and borrowed weaponry. Have begun to crack under the strain. And civil defense authorities think the situation is much the same across the entire country. Martial law is now nationwide.
Major cities in all parts of the country, New York, Los Angeles, report plague victims falling dead in the street, in their homes, at their work. The
first symptom appears to be severe choking, followed by immediate unconsciousness. Death occurs within minutes.
Whether a state of war between China and Russia still exists is not important any longer. Our fellow countrymen are dying. The very foundations of civilization are beginning to crumble under the dread assault of that horror, long feared germ warfare.
Call all that channel. This is a class one.
If an enemy were in my eye, would I cry? I return from the dark side, you shall surely die. My skin was dead and nuke exposed when I'm trapped inside. I came from the sky, you shall surely die. If an enemy were in my eye, would I cry? I return from the dark side, you shall surely die. My skin was dead and nuke exposed when I'm trapped inside. I came from the sky, you shall surely die.